Hi, this is Ron Heinlein, and I am the president and owner of DTFFootwear.com. And what I want to talk about is shoe size conversion, and what makes our shoe size conversion quite unique and different is that we do is by soft tape measure. And we have a video that you'll see down below, or I should say a form, will tell you how to get to that site. And it just, we have videos that'll explain to you where you start at the 1 inch and you measure yourself ball width and by and by length, by inches, and it works 95% success rate. And basically what I want you to do is just give it to me by the inches. You can get a metric if you want. We'll do the conversions from there. A soft tape measure, if you've got major edema, go around the instep of the foot, the top of the foot. If you've got major swelling in the ankles, give me the circumference of the ankles, but it'll explain to you, the video will explain to you exactly what needs to be done, and it's quite unique. This is what makes us unique, because it's a Braddock, most people don't have a Braddock at their house. Most shoe stores don't even use a Braddock anymore. And again, the Braddock only goes to a 4E width and only goes up to a 15 in men's or in a 13 in women's. And then also a Ritz stick only goes to a 2E width. And again, 12 to maybe 15 in women's and men's in length. So tape measure gives you the full advantage and everything. Just follow the second video, the 1 inch theory, because that got everybody confused a little bit and I was getting wrong sizes and everything. So I hope this helps. It's a conversion that we're very excited about. It's worked. We've done it in our medical business for 18 years and it's been a great program. And I hope to hear from you, and you fill out the form down below and send it to us, and we'll be right there to help you. Thank you very much.